How you doing?
Good. Thanks.
Could be colder, huh? I think there's something wrong with your fridge.
I guess there's a whole bunch of kinks we're gonna have to work out, huh?
You writing or something? I heard that's what you do. Movies, right?
That's right.
You ever do horror films? Like that movie Saw?
No.
Or action films?
No, not really my specialty.
What you done, I would have seen.
Probably nothing. Maybe a bit of Amy's TV show. Did you catch that?
Yeah, that was real good.
Real good.
Thank you.
Not enough of Amy, though.
I was well reminded of that.
Hey, Beck.
Hey.
How you doing?
Real good, yeah.
Good.
Hey, your fridge ain't cold enough, Ames.
Really?
It's probably old condenser coils. I can take a look at it later if you want.
Yeah, that'd be great, right? That'd be good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool.
It's real good to have you back.
Oh, thank you. For a bit. For a bit, anyway.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye. Your friends do things like that a lot?
Do what a lot?
I mean, he just walked in here, uninvited, grabbed a beer out of the fridge, sat down. Hey, come on in.
Is that normal?
Come on. We all trust each other here. We don't even lock our doors. That's one thing I do miss.
That's the way it is.
It's your house now, honey. You know? If you don't like it, just say something.
Hey, Charlie. Can I borrow you for a second?
So how's your war going?
That's going well.
Yeah?
Thanks, yeah. Hey, you guys are done for the day?
Yeah, you bet. It's been a good day. We got a lot accomplished.
It's not even noon.
We're going hunting. Sorry, I thought I told you that. It's kind of a big deal around here.
Oh.
Do you mind? Is it okay?
Well, yeah, I guess. I mean, if you get the roof done.
Oh, sure.
You know, on time.
It'll be done.
The agreed time.
Of course.
Okay. All right. Hey, Charlie. Listen, I don't mind your guys helping themselves with some beers.
Well, thanks, by the way, for the beer.
Sure.
Appreciate that.
Yeah, it's no problem. But listen, your guy, is it Vic? He just walked right into the house and, you know.
Oh, shit. Now, is Vic giving you a reason not to trust him or something?
No.
You let me know if that happens and I'll handle it.
Okay.
All right. Well, we better get going.
All right, load it up, guys.
Here we go. Thanks, guys.
Mr. Sumner.
Yeah.
You want to come hunt with us? The whitetails really run this time of year.
Hell yeah.
It'll be fun.
No thanks. I gotta work.
Can you turn down this camera?
Okay. Charlie nailed one the other day.
Did he?
Yeah.
Well, it sounds great, but I really gotta write. That's why we're here.
I bet it wasn't Amy's idea to come live here. She had that bus schedule memorized about freshman year or something. Well, if you ever want to come hunting with us, you just say the word.
I might take you up on it.
You should.
All right.
Have a good day, folks.
All right.
Go hunting with us?
Just trying to show him a little respect.